Yo guys, it's me again. Last video, I tried beating Witty. I couldn't. So we're playing this other mod. FNF, Mid-Fight Masses. I saw this like earlier this morning and I was like, that's a pretty poggers mod. So yeah, we're gonna play it. Just gonna mute myself real quick. All right, 3, 2, 1. That was some cutscene. Just kidding. Oh, sorry, it sounds super good. I don't know how hard this mod is though. I didn't even watch the video I got from, I just went to the link and I was like, alright. Oh, okay. It likes to do two notes at the same time a lot. She's popping off. Also, I've been practicing Witty in the few days I've been uploading. I think I've gotten better, so yeah. Also, just because I'm making multiple FNF videos in a row doesn't mean I'm making... This is an only FNF channel, it's not. Alright, pretty good first song, not gonna lie. Alright. Oh, okay. Why is his voice so deep? Dude, boyfriend's voice was so deep. Oh, that was so bad. Well, it's better now. I'm just weird with his voice so deep, like, boy. Bruh, D rank? Are you kidding me? The reason I haven't been uploading is a cool little VR game called Gorilla Tag. You should check it out. It's on Oculus Store. I'll make a video of it once I get Windows 10, because I'm stupid. I just like Windows 7 a lot. Yo, I'm vibing. Pop This is such a good mod. Also, when is week 7 coming out? Ugh, what the heck? Why'd you throw that note at me? More cutscene, question mark? Yep. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, that screen rumble's pretty weird. Oh no. Wait, what the? Oh, it's not as bad as on my side. I like how you use the scared animation in the back. Cool, that's pretty cool. What am I doing? Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just trying to focus. Especially right here. Let me know if you want more mods or if you're getting tired of this, even though no one's gonna reply because I'm watching my videos, but you know. If you want more mods, I actually have some installed. I'm just gonna be playing FNF mods for a while. His voice reminds me of Woody. There's no way I'm playing the Zardy level or the Tricky Clown. Even though I already have the Zardy level installed. Oh shoot, I'm gonna have to make a video on that. Please don't make me do- Oh! Okay, that was pretty good! Yeah, that's it. Now. Oh yeah, I guess I'll just show you some other mods while I'm at it too. Alright, so I have CG5 edition. I know this mod came out 10 years ago. Yeah, playing the CG5 mod. Two mods in one! Oh! That's good! I believe I've heard one of these, two of these songs, but I haven't played it yet. Oh yeah, CG5 made a cover of Chug Chug With You. That's funny. I just realized in the last mod, there's no number scores or any or any of the things like sick, bad, stuff like that, and good.
There's a million different things that up again.
This game is just so good, dude. It's not even an original concept necessarily with the gameplay. It's DDR but not actually dancing, so I'm up for that. I played Just Dance 2015 and did not end well. I probably won't have to edit much in this video because I haven't died yet in anyone. Maybe it's because I'm a normal, like, you know. I'm a normal guy. Also, let me know if you want 3DS games because I got a bajillion of those. Okay. I just noticed that dream poster in the back. And of course, I'm making a video on the new Among Us map. And if they come out with the accounts, I'll also check it out. Oh, that's good. I believe these songs were made for this mod, question mark? I don't know. I thought I missed that. Already over. Okay, I guess the next song. You're sorry, my upload schedule is wacky. Not like last time where I had my computer going wonk. I just didn't want to upload. And then I also have an actual job and stuff, so you know. Not monetized. Little baby boy, play it like a toy. I'll obliterate you. I'm gonna take all your joy with me. With me, with me. My favorite song was definitely the last one. At least this mod. I really like all three of the songs in the last mod though. This time, I'll actually be linking the mods. And these are both executable by themselves, so you don't have to, like, you know, put in assets yourself. Which I have no problem with, but some people don't know how or just are too lazy. The door looks like an iPhone or a tablet. The door knob looks like a button for a tablet. That's it. Well, okay then. Cool. More mods! We're back on the OG game. Instead this time, we're just gonna check out a really short mod. By the way, I have multiple mods installed on this, so you might see some more mods interfering with other ones. But I want to show you something cool. Yeah. If you do it on hard mode, it breaks the game. That's right. Sorry, my game crashed like 10 times. As you can tell, there's multiple mods being used here. This is just one last model of the show. By the way, my character thing was from a different mod. Sorry, I was in a hurry to get this mod ready. I didn't change the character icons at the bottom. As you can tell, it's an Amogus level. Dun, 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 dun. See, that's funny. I will be linking every single mod. You may recognize the icon at the bottom on the health bar. You may not, doesn't matter. I'll show that mod later. And that's today's video! So, hopefully, you guys will like and subscribe. Left, right. And then I'll see you in the next one. Right. Peace, I'm gonna go ahead.